7 PM, and we will start with roll call. Councilperson Lappinier.
I am present and thrilled to be in this new building.
Okay. Councilperson Cameron.
Here.
Councilperson Wolf.
Here.
Council President Bruder.
Here.
Councilperson Martin.
Here.
And Councilperson Koss.
Present.
All right, next we have the
it's right behind you.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Next, we will move to October 12, 2023, Council Meeting Minutes.
Move to approve.
Second. All those in favor?
Aye.
Hold, please.
What is it you're just going to do?
The
10 as well, or 12?
10 as well.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, all those in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Any abstentions? Next, we have October 23rd, 2023, Council Work Session Minutes.
Move to approve.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Any abstentions?
I abstained. I was absent that day.
Okay.
I misread the old calendar.
Oh my gosh, we're in the second meeting. I'm trying to figure out where everything's at. Okay. Citizen comments. Does anybody have a citizen comments? Speak now or never hold your peace.
Well, we sold your peace until the next time.
I take it.
Or 2 weeks.
Okay, so the comments come to an end. So I'm going to turn this over to Council President Berger for legislation.
Okay. First up, Resolution 2023-32, a resolution to amend and revise amending the Minerva Park fee schedule and declare an emergency. This is the third reading of that, so I will be moving passage. The big change on here and the big revisions, we have a $150 rental fee for the community room that has been added. We have an increase for a special duty cruiser to $25 per hour. That just matches what all the local law enforcement in the area does for that. And a solicitation registration fee is $60. For those of you who don't know, soliciting is allowed in the village if someone gets a permit. That's the cost of the permit to then get you to put a new roof on your roof. Those are the major changes. I move passage as an emergency.
Second.
Moved and seconded. Any discussion? Madam Mayor.
Councilperson Ackerman.
Aye.
Council President Berger?
Aye.
Council President Koss?
Aye.
Council President Cameron?
Aye.
Council President Martin?
Aye.
Council President Wolf?
Aye.
All right, next we have Resolution 2023-34, a resolution establishing fees for membership of the Merrick Park Pool for the 2024 summer session. I'm trying to think. Is the member resident fee has to change, Jason, on this one?
One more time.
The member resident day pass, 10 pack of $10, is that the same as it's always been? Or $100 for 10, is that the same as it's always been?
No, it was 80 this past year.
Okay, so that is a change, and the non-member went up to 130.
That's a new fee, but it used to be the same for both.
There we go. Those are the major changes from last year's price schedule. Is now 10 pack of resident day passes, $100, non-resident is $130. Daily passes are still $12 is what it was last year, right?
For everyone.
Yeah.
And now non-residents have a $15.
Thank you very much. That was not read, so I would not have noticed that.
Sorry. And holiday, we added Juneteenth as a holiday, and we have put a resident and non-resident fee for that as well.
Awesome. Thank you for that explanation. That was just a second reading, so fiscal officer to enter into various recurring contracts necessary for the continuous operations of the village, that is also a second reading. There are certain places and things we use, like the Franklin County Public Defender's Office, Franklin County Public Health, that we have to enter into contracts every year. This allows the mayor to enter into those contracts without bringing them through council. Things also on there, Paycor, who does our paycheck processing for all our bids with all of our things. Second reading on that. If anyone else wants to chime in about any of that, feel free. All right, moving on. Resolution 2023-36, a resolution affirming the appointment of Sean Corley as a full-time school resource officer for the Village of Minerva Park, Ohio, and declaring an emergency. This is still just the first reading of that.
Yes, the 6 months will actually get right
out. Awesome, and his 6 months probation, I'm being told, will finish. Oh, you guys all heard, I was just told.
Yes.
I thought I was a news anchor and had a little thing in my ear. Will be November 16th when we actually go past it at the third reading.
All right.
And that's legislation.
All right. So, do we have any old business?
Old business?
Any new business? Do you want to talk about this at all?
I was about to say, I guess we'll say it just for new business. Already we are getting questions, and of course we just read the fee schedule that has a $150 rental fee for the community building. That all the details of that have not been finalized. I know I fielded many questions tonight about some just from MPCA people, in fact the president saying, is there going to be any priority registration for this or that, or how far out can you rent? I had some community members come talk to me about community events. We have 8 or 10 people who like to do cross-stitch normally, and we might want to come, and what's that going to be? And I guess the big answer to that is we don't know yet. We're going to have to sit down at a work session and talk that out. So that is the one, yes, new business that I was going to sort of have come up with.
I don't have anything.
Motion to adjourn.
Second.
And seconded.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed?
Statement.
That's
pretty good.
Any abstentions?
One. Me. Aye.
I'm
staying. What? Stop being stupid. It still passes. You're just fucking weird tonight.
Stop doing weird stuff.
I'm not staying late. Somebody arrest this man.
You don't know what my obsession is. Thank you, stay late. I just. In 4 years, I haven't seen that damn thing.
Wait,
just
can I meet this baby? That's all I care about. Oh, I know. I see a baby.
Yeah. Let's go, baby.